This is Fire, and we're gonna play some Rocket League with Ominous today. Hello. Oh, I have a new privacy policy to agree to. Okay. Let's not read that. Let's just. I just gave Rocket League my firstborn kid. Yeah. No. Oh, really? No. I didn't see that. That's just messed up, though. I need, what, 10 more assists? Oh, yeah, that's a good time. He's almost done, guys. Wow. You did decide you were going to go play competitive, okay? Well, I mean, my best advice is do not try to learn from the tutorial. Because here's the problem. You learn all these shots from tutorial. What is the one problem that you're gonna run into without? What's the one problem with the tutorial that is not teaching you? Yeah, it's teaching without people. So you can get all those trick shots, you can do wonderful and everything else until what happens? Oh, another person's involved. Then you don't know how to do anything because, well, it's just not set up that way. Nice. There you go. It happens. Let's find. Oh, you switched your name? Ominous. No, I'm sitting here looking on the list and I can't find it. And then I find your fucking Ominous. There's only one Ominous, I know. But there we go. Invite. Yep, so then you'll hit R2. You go over the little dinner bell. Yep. Okay, fine. Party invite. Accept. Okay. All right. Well, today we're not going to play a station because it's not on. So we're going to play with randoms. Oh, sometimes it's good, sometimes it's bad. Oh, no, he needs to sleep, okay? He needs to work. Work is priority. Yeah. Yeah. Did you get the pass? No? No? Why not? You get a whole bunch of free stuff. Yeah. And you have lots of time. So, I mean, when we go play Fortnite, you don't need to buy the battle pass. It's going to be gone, done in a week. Okay? It's a little late for that. Unless, of course, you really want to do a I'll run Stream With Me, where we're literally trying to take you from zero to 200 in a week. No, you don't want to do that? Okay. I did it with my son last season. It was pretty bad. Yeah. Oh yeah, he made it to 189. I mean, yeah, we did it in a week. It's a lot of playing. Thank you. Yeah. Oh no. Sean is toxic. That's not good. Oh, nice job. That's going in. Oh, good. He was faced the wrong direction with his bike, so I took it from our teammate. That should be in. Oh. Oh, that was good. Oh no! Oh yeah, at that angle you were going to. You were trying to pull it out then. Why would you plunge it? Oh, grappler. Got it. Oh, grappler. Okay. You're using a grappler. That's okay. Nope. No, he's not. Mr. Negative. Now he's gonna score. Yeah. Well, you can't say negative. That's in. Oh! We didn't have a goalie. Our goalie left. No, he left the goal, you know, right open. Yeah, he's what a saving himself. No, I'll stay, go. I've made 3 goals. You guys can enjoy this, okay? Oh, I almost made it again. No, you can't kick your own teammate. Stop it. Oh no. Thank you. That shouldn't have counted for me. It only counted because I threw it that far. I think we'll keep Sean around. You think we should invite him after? Yeah. It's not very often we find somebody right off the bat that we can team up with. There you go. Yes. It's only been, we're only 2.5 minutes into the game. Uh-oh. Ball. Well, no, Sean should have stayed, but he got blown up. He went boom, boom. Now you're goalie. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. All right, I'm goalie, go. We'll keep Sean around, even though he's toxic. I don't like keeping toxic people around, but he's okay. I tried to knock it out, guys. That was my bad. I'm defending, go. Uh-oh. 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 Aw. Sean knocked it out. Oh, I had it lined up, but with the magnet, but it hit him on accident. Wow. No, he shoves me straight into the ball. Sean hit me straight into the ball. Nice job. That should be in. Your defense, you haven't played very long. Oh shit, I was gonna party up with him. But because I opened a box, it kicked me straight to the back. Yeah, you can, well. I'll invite him, actually. Equip. We got donuts now. R2, let's go to recently played, right? Yeah. Sean. Oh, Adam, it's fine. If he accepts, then we invite him to the party. If he doesn't accept, then he's not coming. Nope, I don't think he's coming. Nice. Well, you'll have to go find him. All right, I'll defend. Go. Oh, nope. We're gonna have to restart. Not smurfing. What do you mean? That's funny, I like that guy's name. GG. I couldn't GG quick enough. Yeah, your ping is, well, it's doing something funky. That's because you need to be, you need to be plugged in. Yeah. Oh, it says that you left the party. Yep. That's what it was doing with something. It was. Anyway. Yeah, those are cool. No, don't spend money on blueprints. Just don't. Just don't. Spend money on the Omega Pass or the Rocket Pass if you're going to do anything. Okay? Paying $9 or $25 or those blueprints, some of them even go up to $30 a blueprint. Don't worry, you know. I need to go on Discord and tell somebody that I want to sell my blueprints for 25 cents again. So then he just comes through and buys them all. There's people out there that they literally collect the blueprints so then they buy certain things, you know. There's people that want everything that's ever been made. So they get the blueprints and then they turn around. Yeah. But I don't tell the people individually what blueprints I have. I literally say I have a bunch of blueprints and I'll sell them for 25 cents of in-game currency. So, yeah. And then, so then they turn around and they'll ask me how many I've got. They turn around, they put it in the total value of it, and I end up with a whole bunch of in-game currency, which is fine. They just, that was you actually that disconnected that time. Yeah. I know. You're good. Okay. Right. Let's do festive. Yeah, give me some snowflakes. Snowstorm, I like it. Do some aftershocks. No, let's give me some boomstick. Hang on. Customize my car and then I'll let you. Sorry. No priorities in life, right? No. Where's my tire chains? Yeah. Yeah, we'll just do this one. Ooh, I like that one. Our sweet tooth traction. Yeah, that's epic for you. I don't know why they get half your friends, but they get them. We'll just do Zippy for now. You can go into your Epic account and do it quicker. Like on the computer, you can just log into Epic and then it's way easier than trying to do it through a game. Because every time you delete somebody, it turns around and has to relay it to the website anyway. Yeah. You see? it was last year's Christmas. Yeah. They do a lot of free stuff. So, I mean, Epic gives you a lot of free opportunities and stuff, just like the football stuff. You know, you had the two football things that you could earn. Yeah. You know. Well, you only need, what, two more? Because you did three with me yesterday. Okay. We can go in and do it. I just like having free stuff. I mean, that's all the point. That didn't go well. I'm trying. Oh, good. I'm glad. I froze it. Nice shot. Nice shot. That was a little much. Oh, what's up, Station? Oh. You join us today? I'm just gonna run these people over.
What's up? I don't know what the fuck happened this morning, bro. I knocked the fuck out.
Yeah, that's why we just went to a different channel. It's okay.
Yeah, I apologize. It's all good. I normally don't do that shit. I don't know. I do fall asleep like that, but I didn't mean to do that while you were on stream. I don't know what happened.
No, you're good. Yeah, I know you've been working hard and everything. So.
Yeah, freaking pot knob last night. Right. Hey, let's power level. We're going to get you all the way to level 100 for this person. Like, okay. Next thing I know, it's 5 o'clock in the morning.
I switched the guy so he could hit it. He went in and in. That's so cold. Oh, you guys got it. Good job.
Oh, now they show that it's on mobile. They just used to show a device. Now it says on mobile. When the hell did they add that?
Oh, I don't know. Yeah. You.
End of the year deals?
Yeah. Hit it. Okay. Good. Yep. I froze it so it wouldn't come close. Nice shot.
Mortal Kombat 11 is on sale again for $10.
Yep. They can't even give that game away.
They can't give that game away.
With a magnet? Yeah. It would have been yours. Yep. Well, he was just assisting anyway, you know. Oh, nice job.
Disciples? What the hell is disciples? No, it's a game.
Is the new game's out? I didn't think the new games were out yet.
I've never even heard of disciples. They have it on sale, but it's not. It's 20% off. And it's the 75% off category.
So it's even worse.
I don't even know what the heck it is.
Oh, that's good. Oh, that's bad. Oh no. No. It's total chaos. No. Oh, that almost went bad. I'll invite you next, Steve.
Freaking, I get these notifications from YouTube all the time, and freaking Tony Bing has clickbait for Spider-Man. Spider-Man not even out yet.
Yep. All right, exactly. Yeah. It happens.
Privacy policy.
Yep, you gotta give away your firstborn.
The hell did that, why did that pop up right now? Oh, I didn't need to do that for
Epic. It was new for everybody. Yeah. It was new today. They must have just changed. Epic. They changed some wording, whatever, you know.
They changed it to that.
Yeah. They could have, yeah, put a period somewhere and changed it. I mean, you know. No, I don't think there is, buddy. It was a joke. No, it was a joke on Twitch. I knew that, and it was going around, but it was a joke. You know.
No. You want notifications, not friends list. The hell's downloading now? Oh, now Avengers is downloading? What the hell?
Mm-hmm. An update today. That's what Rasok was saying. Oh, I forgot. Do we need to do that for you? Yeah, we can do two more for you.
The hell, you got a freaking red bow on top of your car?
Yeah.
I like the snowflakes though.
Yeah, it was last year's.
Yeah, I like the snowflakes.
All right, let's go do Gridiron. And you don't have to win. You just have to play two more matches. Okay, so we'll just make it as quick as possible. Demo. Just go run people over. We'll worry about winning. You worry about destroying other people's cars. Okay.
Yeah. No need for you to mess up our goals.
Right.
Hey, we don't want you scoring for the other team. All right.
You did all right today. You've already done pretty good. Yes.
He's having a good day. Wait,
he's
until
having
we
have a good
day.
Yes. We don't brag, okay?
Yeah, that's how you end up with bad days. Wow, how'd that happen?
Like that? Yeah, that's how you
the
end up with a bad day.
There?
We all missed him. Like he lifted up and then I went right under him. Nice shot. Oh, you got kicked? Aww. This person doesn't even know what he's doing with the ball.
Thank you! Thank you!
It'll probably let you back in if you just load back in. So.
Watch this. I jump right when he's about to hit. What am I thinking? I thought somebody else was trying to hit me. I think he was trying to take the ball from me, honestly.
Nice job. Yeah, just load back in.
Bam.
Worst case scenario, we got to do it twice. It's fine. Or three times. Yeah, it says you finally left the party.
Oh shit. Thanks for the bump ride.
Thanks for screwing that up. You guys had a perfect goal and you both screwed it up for each other.
Oh, that was a nice steal.
Stole it from me. But at least he made it. Oh, why would he put it in front of the goal? We got 4 minutes. Just join a game. Just do your own game. Okay. No, we did the football gridiron. That's what you have to do. Yeah, it's casual. It's under casual. Good job. That was a good pass, whoever that was.
I didn't mean to do that. I think he took it from me.
Oh, no.
How? Okay, see, that's stupid. If he has no boost, how come I can't catch up to him with full boost? With full boost!
I still shouldn't have knocked that up. Look at that. That was a hell of a block. Really? Sorry.
I just can't believe you can't catch up to somebody with full boost.
Just demo anybody and everybody you can, buddy.
Thank you. He took it from me and put it in the goal for me. Look, watch this. It was going in the goal either way.
Oh, you have plenty of time for that.
He threw it. Hit X twice.
He jumped twice.
I'm blocking for you. Blocking for you. Okay. I was like, don't run into me.
I see them. I saw them. I was just like, I'm just going to jump over them.
I'm just
like,
going to keep blocking.
Like, off the wall. Look, watch what I do. Hey, I'm off the wall.
I'm like, I'm blocking. I'm blocking. No. Bye.
Okay, then by the end of the week, I want you in platinum.
It'll be done after. It'll be done soon, actually. Oh, I missed him.
That's okay. We're up by 20 points anyway.
Yeah.
What a pass.
What a steal.
Yeah, right?
It's just rude. Let the guy have the ball.
Oh, alright.
We missed everybody.
I know we went right through both of them.
I know. Both of us. They like barely dodged us both ways.
Jesus Christ, bunch of thieves. We stole it.
Oh, I missed. Oh,
fuck. I tried to bump him to the side and it didn't work, did it? Somebody else took it in?
No, he. Wobbled its way in.
Yeah, it wobbled its way in. Dude, look, why?
Oh, I'm not trying to steal it from you. I'm just trying to go in front of you.
No, they did!
Oh, yeah. just take it from him. Who cares at this point? And report.
Tired of people stealing the fucking ball.
There he's reported.
I saw his last message.
Yep.
Why?
Oh, it's because, I mean, literally not trying to win. Oh, he left. Oh, no. He got kicked. Poor little kid got banned.
Yeah.
I just got him banned.
We're almost done. We got 45 seconds.
Yeah. How'd you do a whole game without it?
Triangle. What do they do? Forfeit?
How do you forfeit?
Oh, they must have jumped him into a game.
Oh, you got a short game. That's right. Okay. Did it count? Okay. Because sometimes if you get into a middle of a game, it won't count. Perfect.
Why you put it in the goal for us?
He's like, I'm going to score one way or another.
That's him.
-38
Why? Jesus. I totally got knocked back after that cluster happened right there. Look, bam, I get knocked backwards.
No, but him, I mean, he took it. Why? Why would you take it?
I gotta get it, gotta get it, gotta get it. I love doing those.
He's just sitting there doing nothing. They're at the bottom of the screen.
Not for the football.
Oh, I missed everybody. Yeah, it's at the bottom of the screen. Just you'll highlight over Rumble, and it's at the bottom of the screen. Tells you your rank. Oh, I don't know if you can actually do that. Thanks. Bonk. My bad.
Not you.
No, we got him kicked out. He got banned.
No, it was the other guy, too.
The one that said the... Oh, yeah. The one that said the D word got banned.
Yeah, well, there was two of them.
We just didn't... We just... Yeah, we'll get there.
Like, instead of just taking the ball from me, let me show you what I'm about to do. Freaking idiot. I have the ball for like 1 second. The dude took it from me.
Oh, there you are. My okay.
20k XP.
Oh my god, I have to go way far down that list.
Limited engine sound. Pulsar.
That's not a bad one. Yeah, you did. Hit R2. Go to the dinner bell. Alright, I'll do it again. Left voice chat. Uh-oh. I think we're losing him. Still there, Station?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I just want to make sure it didn't do what it did to us last night. We're all of a sudden... Another player joined voice chat.
Yeah, well, it does that to us on PlayStation. It doesn't send it to us in-game, but it sends it through the PlayStation.
Yeah.
Which is weird.
You can try inviting him. Yeah. I sent you, like, 4 invites. Yeah, it's under party invites, though. You have to make sure the little arrow's down. Under notifications. Otherwise, if it's still not there, just invite me and Station and we'll switch. And then you can switch later. Okay. Hang on. Oh my gosh, I gotta find you on the list. That's the problem. There we go.
I just did it through the game.
Yeah, I did it through the game. I was doing it through Epic also. That's what I was doing wrong. Because if you press just square, it actually
mine just
goes
says
through in-game. Epic.
Game.
Yeah.
I did it through that.
Yeah, if you do it through in-game. Did it go? Okay, just send us an invite. Yep. That's fine. It worked last time.
There we go. See, I got the party invitation to the game.
Right. I'll accept. Yep. Okay. There we go. Perfect.
And now you can pass the crown.
Yep.
There you go.
Yep. All good. See? There's more than one way to skin a cat.
Hey, I'm sorry for that cat, but I mean, I don't like cats, but sorry.
That's an old... It's just an old saying. It's just an old saying, okay? Don't mean anything by it. No cats got injured, PETA. Okay?
Yeah, PETA. Calm down.
Broom, broom. I'm not a fan of cats. I don't hate them, though. I got this, guys. I got this. Oh.
Oh, shit. My bad.
I got nailed.
That was my fault. Oh, no! I got spiraled out of control.
Oh, come on. I did a perfect save. It was a great save. Okay.
Yeah, and I partially fucked that up. No, that's not what I was talking about. I already apologized for that.
Yeah, you already.
What? How'd you go through him?
I don't know, but I'll kill the other person. Make sure you kill two people, okay? Nice shot.
This is why you don't go after the ball like that.
Yeah.
Making scores for the other team.
Oh, nice. Nice grab. Nice grab. Proud of it. Oh, missed.
On the wheels, damn it. Oh, that's him.
No, it's not. Good job. Oh, they're going to shove. Okay. This is football.
Thank you.
Get out of Station's way. Nobody hit him. No, you have to take it in. You get more points.
No, that's why I didn't throw it.
Yeah.
And they took it from me anyway, so it was a safety.
Yeah, so it was a safety. So we only got 3 points.
How am I going to pass it when they already took it back from me?
I missed him. Nice shot.
I pulled a demolition right after he scored it.
Still counts.
Why can't... See, look at it. Look at it. Oh, my God. You can't even catch up to them that fast.
Yeah. Like, well, if you have the momentum, that's fine. And that's what he's got, is the momentum. When you start with that ball, you got nothing. Oh, way to flip that thing forward. Nice job. Nice job.
I wanted to tap the ball.
It'd have been great. It would have been better, but he just threw it at him.
You barely had enough time to do that because he took you out.
Right. Nice. He shoved it in. Good job. I don't have any boost.
Can't pass it when the dude freaking ran right into me.
Oh no. Out of bounds. Ball's going in the air.
Oh shit.
His own teammate just screwed him up. You're good. Yeah, that was Station. He was doing fine.
I didn't do anything. I didn't even have the ball.
Oh, I thought you had the ball. It wasn't Station then. Oh, we're not passing it over and over and over. We just need to get it to the goal. Oh my God.
Wow, I've never seen this happen before.
Just run these people over.
Ah! Ball.
Just take it away from the goal. Oh no! Oh my god! This is terrible. Oh, he went. We washed you. Ominous. We washed you again. Oh my god! What a save, buddy! What a save!
Wow!
Wow. We had too many saves. We ran out of luck.
Oh my god. Yeah!
We win at the buzzer!
You're welcome.
Yeah, that was awesome. Alright, so back to Rumble.
I like how nobody jumped after that game.
Oh, they all tried to jump at me. That was the problem.
No, I mean the dancing at the end.
Yeah.
Everybody's fingers are tired. And I'm trying to stuff my face before I go to work.
The try-hard ring.
We don't even have what's his name in here.
Nope. He left. Both chats. Nice shot.
Well, I didn't even realize this is a soccer one.
Yep. And they left the goal wide open. He almost took it.
Got spikes.
Yeah, my goal.
What the hell happened? Oh.
Wow.
As soon as I tried to hit boost. Wow.
I didn't see that coming. Yeah, I didn't see that coming at all.
I wasn't going in if he didn't grab it.
Oh, I missed. Oh, nice. Nice cleanup. You just mopped all three of them. I got the grappler, so we're good for the goal. Oh, too high. Nice job. Oh, it didn't let me have it. I had a plunger. It's just...
Oh, shit.
First alarm. Keep it down there. Oh, I didn't hit it. Sorry.
Fuck.
Okay. I wasn't gonna be able to block both of them anyway.
I tried to stop it just so it wouldn't. I know it's gonna go in. I just wanted to stop it before you go somewhere else. So how many, what level do you have to get before you get 1,000 again?
90, I believe. Yep, so then 90. You can get your 1,000 back. Yep. You'll get there.
I'm going to have it by the end of the month.
Yeah, it's not going to be bad, trust me.
Oh, okay, fine.
Oh. Wow, it doesn't need to be 1 versus 2. I mean 3.
I would have just sat back and watched the game. Shit, 2 flips.
worked on your skills.
I would have worked on my boosting.
Right.
What I don't understand, though, is, like, how someone can, you know, still search for a game and then go into freaking play mode, like freelo mode, and still search.
Sometimes the matchmaking.
It kicks me out.
The matchmaking, no, the matchmaking, once we get higher rank, it's going to be a 5 or 6 minute wait. That's why. And then it gives you plenty of time. It's just, that's literally what it is. Get that ball back over there. The body block.
That was so lucky.
Thank you. Oh! Wow.
I froze it again.
Yeah. Okay. Thanks, Paul. Nice job. At least you got it down there. I got this.
Nice.
Hey, Pat.
Oh yeah, you went for a ride. That's what I was like, wait, when did Deva learn how to do acrobatics?
No.
This zip line.
Oh, all right. I'm gonna pop it over the goal. Nope, went over the wrong way.
I know I tapped it.
Oh, nice. Nice.
Tried,
nice
tried
counter.
To give him the boot.
Nice counter. That was huge. Oh, no. That's missing.
Yeah, I tried to tap him and I missed him. Oh, I did hit him.
Yeah, you hit him, but
he
wasn't. The magnet wasn't part of it. Yeah.
No, I was trying to knock him away.
Oh.
Because it would have pulled the ball with him.
No, the magnet was done by that point.
No, it was not when I hit him.
Oh.
Gosh. Wow.
Nice shot.
Wow.
It was a gruesome shot, but it was there.
Oh,
yeah, he punched it.
Why.
Yeah, yeah.
I didn't see the punch.
Alright, nobody wants to go after that ball. I should have let you hit it. That was my mistake. Oh, so close.
Wow.
Like that, guys? That was just nasty.
What was he gonna do by chasing after it?
Nothing.
Knock it in?
Oh, I went boom boom. That's a hell of a pass, though.
I was luck. It just happened to bounce off the freaking thing.
Yeah. Just bounce at the right angle. Thanks, people. I gotta put it out. So much fun. Oh, next job.
Oh, come on. God.
Oh, there it is. I'll keep it close.
Still goes in. Oh, boost.
Oh, wow. Nice shot. GG.
You got one more.
Okay. That's the one thing about these matches, the whole 5 minutes, you know. No way it goes over is overtime, but that's still a good game.
I just got bumped around in that game. I'm just getting irritated.
Yeah.
I don't know how you hit those spikes on point all the time. Every time I think I'm going to hit it, I never do.
My big thing is I don't use the spikes until I'm close enough to the ball.
I was literally
sometimes
right
I completely just waste
out,
the spikes.
And I didn't even touch it.
Yeah. No, I mean my son calls it spikes bad luck because every time he ends up with spikes he can't ever get the ball. You know? It's just he just calls it bad luck. So he uses it and wastes it every time. Oh my gosh, nice shot. What a save. Since all three of them just wanted to sit there.
He didn't like that. He wanted to give me the boot. He didn't want me to score.
I pinched it. Nice shot. Ball's going the wrong way. Oh. Oh, nice. Nice. Let's save.
They didn't even give me the save for that.
Because the last person that hit it was us. We just didn't hit it far enough. Oh. You just ran out. Otherwise, you'd have been fine. Thank you.
It wasn't even that. I missed the ball when I jumped.
Look at that pass. Thanks. And since I don't want to have a goalie, this makes this way easier. Yeah, these guys can't work together for anything.
Look at his bike.
Just moving him over there. Nice shot. Good pass, buddy.
With the assist.
Either way, assists give you a lot of points, so.
Why did we only get... Oh, I'm thinking of football.
Right?
You said points, and I'm thinking, yeah, where's my 7 points at? Go in.
Oh, I got over. I was excited.
Ah.
My bad.
The dude hit me and I was about to hit it.
No, I fisted it, but it... No, it missed the
right
timing.
Here. No, not you.
Oh, yeah.
On the side of the screen. He hit me and I had full control of what was going to happen next.
Yeah.
And he ruined it.
Oh! She almost made it in. Oh, no. Poor girl. I missed.
I should have let it go. It wasn't gonna go in. I should have just let it roll.
Well, that's all good.
How did... Wow.
Oh. Oh. There you go.
Ah, no more boost.
Oh, nice. That's shot. It. Oh, it's close.
Fudge! That's in. Come on.
That's in.
Yes!
Nice shot. Oh, I missed. Well, that's in.
Thank you.
That was nasty, buddy.
Where's my savage at? I need a savage.
I need to switch my shit to Savage.
Seem to hit the ball at all.
You want to know why? Oh. Because they're locked onto the ball.
Oh, yeah. That would be why. There's a pass.
Ah.
Yeah.
Oh, I got knocked out. That's going in.
Nope. They all just use their powers at once. Did nothing off of Trey. You got MVP. Good job.
I don't know how. Oh, wait. I got my 2,000 points.
Yeah. No, you got two assists, two shots.
Oh, the 2,000 XP for the win.
Oh, yeah. You got
is
that
it for
too.
Each individual game, or is it just for...
Yeah, it's each individual little game. So,
singles,
you have to win
doubles,
10.
Triples.
Yep.
You get 2,000 XP for winning in each one of those.
Any online match. Yep.
Okay, yep. Now you just confused me.
Now it's 20,000. It's 20,000 though.
Is no, the day the daily 2,000 XP that you get for winning.
Oh yeah, you can get up to 2,000 each game.
So is that per category or is that per
game?
Not per game. Okay. I mean like because I know there's a 2,000 you'd get 2,000 XP for the first time win of the day, but I'm wondering is that just for casual, competitive, extra mode?
That one I think it's just any mode.
Or is that individually for 3v3, 2v2, duel, chaos?
Yep, I've never dived into it that far to know for sure. Because we won
NFL ones, but I didn't get the 2,000 XP.
So that means it means you have to do competitive, probably. That's probably what that means. Because this is considered competitive. But I know the 10 online matches, that's anything.
No. Yeah. No, I know that. I'm just talking just daily. Just, you know, every day you get your first win is 2,000 XP. I've noticed that.
Yeah.
When you win consecutively, it doesn't give it to you. But I was wondering if it was per game mode.
Now, if you do a win streak, you do get more.
Oh, I didn't know that. But I don't think that's ever going to happen.
It will. Eventually. You know, we'll get people.
I want to do the tournament things, but they're just... We got to have time for that.
It's rough timing, too.
Yeah.
Yep. You got time for one more or what? Or is it time to go?
Nah, yeah. By the time we finish it, I have to bounce out the door, so I'm just going to call it quits right now.
Okay. Well, thank you for joining me. But yeah, the snowflake paint pattern was last year's Christmas holiday free challenges. So I'm gonna customize my car. I want it more Christmassy because that was the tires. That's what I want to change. The Yule log chart tires. That's what it was. It was the fireplace.
This is the one thing I don't like about the colors per team. So you can't pick the scheme that you want.
You can if you're a full team.
Yeah, but that's based on the colors that you guys
pick for the Alliance.
For the Alliance. That means I don't have a choice there either. So if you guys pick hot pink, I have no choice but to wear hot pink.
True, but
I'm saying like for team blue and team orange, if I wanted that color right there that I have, right? I wanted the colors flip-flopped. I wanted the red to be the blue and then the background to be black. But when you're in on the blue team, you can only pick blue colors.
Right.
There's no black, there's no white, there's no...
There becomes different shades, but yeah, it's the same thing. H. There it is. There we go. I wonder if we do have... Pretty sure I do.
Where's your Christmas tree?
I don't have a Christmas tree, but I do have those wheels, which is the fireplace ones.
Was it? We were playing with somebody. I saw a cactus on his head. I was like, what the hell?
Yeah, there's multiple different ones of that, too.
Tomorrow I'm gonna play The Witcher.
Nice.
I haven't been able to play because my eye has been bothering me.
Right. Nope, and tomorrow, just remember, we're gonna do an hour later for DG.
So, okay, so Wednesdays are 9 o'clock?
Well, it'll be 11 o'clock my time, so, yeah. Instead of 10 o'clock my time.
No, it would be, that's why I've been getting up almost exactly at 8 o'clock, because...
Yeah, no, we're doing an hour, so you can sleep another hour.
Because of the stupid time change. I don't like that stupid time change.
I don't either, but...
Why do they even have that? It's so annoying, because by the end of the year, we're back at the same time again.
Well, most of the world doesn't even celebrate it.
Why is it just us?
It is just us.
Why is it just US?
I don't know. But
we're the only ones that trick ourselves into thinking that the time
Benjamin
is this
Franklin
time.
Is the one that came up with it. So, yeah, that's, you know.
I think he did it for the farmers.
Right, he did do it for the farmers. But
we don't need that shit no more.
No, we don't. But back in the day, you did. Because, you know, it just gave them, you know, they adjusted the time accordingly, so then you could do it for the farmers and for, everything that was happening. But, you know. That's my Christmas wheels. Super cool.
I was trying to see how far into this rocket pass before I get one of those explosions.
Right. Oh, that's why I wanted to trade with you. But you needed a two-party thing, because I have explosions I can give you.
I have more time tomorrow to do that, so...
Yeah, no, that's fine. I'll remind you tomorrow morning, because 10 minutes before you need to leave, it's probably not, you know... But, yeah.
I'm gonna get off right now, so...
Alright. Well, you have fun. Be safe, drive safe. Have a good night.
Yeah. Oh yeah, definitely.
All right, so guys, we'll play maybe a few more, and then I'm going to probably see what the overtime challenges are, because rumor has it there's overtime challenges. And I'm going to double check, but I'm pretty sure I looked last night, and we had zero V-Buck challenges, so. That was just... One of the skins told me that we was going to have overtime challenges, so we're going to check that out today. Thank you. Wow. Welcome, welcome, welcome. There we go. All right, so we're going to switch over and everything. I want to thank you guys for joining me. Please hit that follow button, subscribe to the channel. Hope you enjoyed, and I'm going to take a peek at the other game. Thank you. Enjoy.